The lay golfer Minjee Lee has achieved her ambition to become the world's number one amateur. Now her coach thinks she can improve to be among the world's top pros when the time is right. Steve Allen reports.
Minjee Lee may be a learner on the roads, but on the fairways, she's in the fast lane to success. The world's number one amateur juggling plans to earn a pro tour card with the same goal as most 17-year-olds.
Yeah, I get my P's beginning of May, so yeah, I'm like driving and trying to get my hours in.
The West Aussie could have been $100,000 richer if she was a professional. A sensational month capped off with her first tournament win at the Victorian Open.
It feels pretty surreal. I mean, I had a good couple, 3-4 weeks, and yeah, I've got to number one M, so yeah, it's pretty good.
We're always pretty certain she'd get there. We're glad that she has in such a big tournament, and hopefully it'll keep going.
Despite the incredible form, Lee's keeping her feet grounded.
Obviously pro is like on the radar, but I'm thinking about it, but I've got a way to go.
Lee heads to China for the Ladies World Championships next week, and people are taking notice as she climbs the world rankings at a rapid rate.
I'm so proud of you, play ever so well.
She returns to Perth for the Bower and Doday Classic from March 24 at Lake Carinup, and it could be your last chance to see Lee on home turf before she turns pro. Steve Allen, 10 Eyewitness News.